Hello everyone. In the previous videos, I drew many portraits in the style of Wu Xiaoming, but I found that the techniques used were not suitable for me, as I have not yet reached that level of skill. This time, I combined what I have learned with my own techniques to draw Wu Xiaoming's artwork. During this painting process, I gained some new insights. Firstly, in the process of drawing, technique is just one aspect. It is more important to understand and grasp the composition of the picture. By carefully observing and analyzing Wu Xiaoming's artworks, I understood his creative ideas and technique characteristics, and integrated them into my own artwork. Secondly, I found that in order to draw a good painting, patience and perseverance are necessary. Drawing requires time and effort, and constant adjustment and modification, to achieve the desired effect. Finally, I would like to say that painting is a very interesting and challenging way of creating art, allowing us to express our thoughts and feelings and open a door to beauty. I hope everyone can draw their own wonderful artworks too.